We're in New York, right across the street from the iconic Grand Central Terminal. That's the landmark Art Deco skyscraper, the Chainin Building, and this is Gregory's Coffee. For several years, Gregory's has been collaborating with the team at Artistic Tile's New York flagship in using some of our most elegant natural stone and ceramic tile to enhance the luxury of their brand. Like Artistic Tile, Gregory's is a family business. Let's meet the family.
You know, we're very keyed into experience and wanting to elevate that experience for our guests and for our team too. So the materials we use are super important.
I definitely wanted a more clean, modern look, and I feel like ever since we partnered with Artistic Tile, I was able to find amazing pieces that really helped elevate our look.
So the choice of the Riverside Drive, you needed that floor to make a big statement.
And kind of a
very upscale, luxurious one.
Right.
And very New York at the same time.
Yes. We used this beautiful tile, which we were, you know, a little concerned about at first because it's a high traffic area.
We tested out different grouts.
Yes.
And we tested out different ways of installing it to make sure that you were going to have no surprises once you laid it down.
We feel like we have this really elevated look and feel, and the tile speaks for itself.
Our Alto sculpted outlined tile.
Yes.
And then very intriguingly, the Tempo, which I think is such a great tribute to this beautiful Art Deco building that we're in,
yes.
The Chainin Building, which is kind of a legendary New York
yes.
building. So much gorgeous detail, and it just tips its hat so beautifully to that.
We noticed at our space in 52nd Street, this floor was very Instagram friendly. A lot of guests were getting their coffee, and then they were taking a picture, like the, you know, the shoe gram.
The detail for us is important. I think if they know we put that much effort into every little nook and cranny of the store, they probably expect that we're spending that much time and effort on our coffee, which we do. That really means a lot to us, and I think it means a lot to our guests too. And yeah, hopefully we'll do a lot more of these together.
For Artistic Tile, I'm Roy Marcus. Make it a great week.
Thank you.